Hello. Clifford Thomas Jefferys was a granite cutter that lived between 1888 and 1912. Unfortunately, he died in the sinking of the Titanic.